Riley Blaylock with Bulletproof Dog Training, and today we got a new boredom train. This is Tori. She's a 9-month-old German Shepherd. She's really friendly once you get to know her, but once she meets someone, she's very barky and scared and shy, so we're going to try and work on that. She jumps on the counters, as Dad explained, pulls on the leash, typical German Shepherd stuff. So we're going to get see what she knows, what she doesn't know, and get started. Tori, can you come? Hi, Tori, good girl. Come. Come. Oh, come, good girl. Come. Can you sit? Tori, can you sit? Can you sit? Can you sit? No sit. Can you down? Can you down? No? No down? Let's see how you walk on these. Let's go on a walk. Come on, Tori. Let's go.
Come on, Tori. Let's go. Let's go.
Okay, yep. There it is. There's the pull. Oh, come. I know. You feel the pull. So you can see she's doing her own thing. It's all right. So we're going to get the 15 days, give her some work, come check us out.
John. This is my dog, Tori. We brought her to Bulletproof to get trained by Riley and their staff. They did a great job. The first day we brought her in, she was a wild dog, literally, barking at everything in the building. And just in that hour-long session, we pretty much managed to correct that behavior. And so that was the sign for me that I knew I had the right place to take my dog. So now I'm picking her up and she's doing fabulous, as you can see. Before we brought her here, she would never sit up like this without going crazy.